Getting there.
Well done, Mr. Bobby Bunny Bag. I knew he'd be super helpful, Hooper. Let's go and get even more leaves.
Mr. Bobby doesn't like to be carried like that.
Yay!
Careful, Phoebe.
It's okay, Hooper. It's the last time. Look, we're done.
The plum!
Yes!
Brilliant! All thanks to Mr. Bobby Bunny Bag.
Whoa!
Follow that leaf mountain!
Sometimes land on these forest flowers.
Wow, look at the pretty colours.
Wanted to find fir cones for bowling.
Wait for us, Mae-Mae.
Okay. Yay! I found one. Just three more to go. Then we can play fir cone bowling.
Phoebe, do you think we will see a butterfly?
Yes. I think there are more flower beds on our way to the meadow. So I'm sure we'll spot one.
Come on, they're just up here.
Finally, we're going.
Ooh. Quick, here, I found something.
What?
What?
What is it, Plom?
What have you found?
It's the golden pipsqueak. Ladybirds, but I've got loads in my garden.
But I tell you what I don't see in my garden. Golden pipsqueaks!
Hi, Hooper!
Hooper!
What's the big surprise?
It's Big Sister Day! Hooray!
Big Sister Day? We've, never heard of that.
That's because I made it up. Phoebe's the best big sister ever. So I'm giving her a party. And to make it super special, Helping Hand helped me make this.
Wow!
A space-tastic party hat with stars and planets on.
Yeah!
Oh,
wow! Brilliant!
That looks brilliant.
Space stuff.
Phoebe always does kind things for me. So this present is to say, thanks for everything, Phoebe.
cool idea, Hooper. We'll help you get the party ready.
No, thank you. I want to do it all by myself. She's my big sister after all.
Are you sure? Planning a party is a lot of work.
Oh, don't worry. I've made a list of everything I need. I've got it all under control. Come back for the party at lunchtime.
But don't tell Phoebe. It's a surprise.
Goodbye. Bye.
Right. What's left to do? Cups, plates, star cupcakes, rocket napkins, and outer space bunting. Let's start with cups. Whoa! Fly! You got me! Now you go play and I'll start decorating.
Shouldn't we wait for Plom? I really, really, really want us to win that surprise banana treat. But don't worry, I'm sure Plom will catch up.
Captain Phoebe leads Team Banana across the course. Down on the slippery ditch.
Yay!
Whee!
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 And on to the spinny thingy.
Well done, team!
Yay, look! Plom's here!
Hello!
Okay, team. New plan. I'll move on and work out the next level. You help Plom get across. Go, team!
Hey, team. I'm ready to... Oh, where did our captain go?
A banana lake! This is the last level. Almost there. I can still do this. That could work. Phoebe, I will win. Never touch a banana skin! Uh-oh. Help, team! Team!
Come back, that's it!
Well done!
Yay! You did it! Psst! Helping hand. Can you help us make a horse for Sheriff Hooper, please?
Oh, I sure can. Saddle up, folks. Get ready to make... get set, ready to make...
3, 2, 1, let's get crafty!
Yee-haw! That's everything we need.
Horse's mane!
There! The horse's head is done!
This will be the horse's body. And with a pop, we're ready to go!
He's going to love it!
Sheriff Hooper?
Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. I'm going to call you Fizzle. I promise to do good deeds and be the greatest sheriff